Hey families, it's Tyree. Today we come here to celebrate Pauline Washington's birthday, as BJ and I call it, Nana.
Happy birthday, Pauline. This is Buddy. I want to wish you a happy 70th birthday, and I hope this is a wonderful, fantastic day for you, and I hope you have many, many more birthdays.
Here by saying happy, happy birthday, and my wish for you is that you have many, many more.
Oh, again, I wish you a happy birthday. I wish you many, many more, and just enjoy. Continue to be happy, and continue to mentor me, because you're doing a wonderful job.
Very good. And I wish you more. Travel to do, and I wish you the best on your day. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
You want to tell her happy birthday?
Happy birthday.
You want to?
I love you and happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Aunt Pauline.
Happy birthday, and many more.
It must have been cold there in my shadows to never have sunlight on your face. Aunt Pauline, happy birthday. I love you so much. You mean the world to me. When I was a bad little kid, you took me in the summertime and taught me a lot. And I just appreciate you for always encouraging me to be great. Did you ever know that you're my hero? You're everything I would like to be. I can fly higher than an eagle with you as the wind beneath Reuben's wings. Faith, that was for you. Peace.
Girl, it's been a long time since we met at Alabama A&M College eons ago. But you know what? We have weathered the storm for many years. And I want to take just a few seconds on your birthday to relate just some of the wonderful activities at Alabama A&M. But in particular, I want to just remind you of what a good big sister you were when we were pledging. Delta Sigma Theta Sorority, a long time ago, Big Sister Pauline, she kept us out of trouble, she scolded us, but in the end, she made sure that we crossed those burning sands.
To make a habit doesn't take a lot. You don't ask for things, you know that brings.
I have passed on to my children, or my son, rather. And I know that one thing you have always kind of said to just take life and take it by the horns and just go for it and get everything that life has for you. So I know that you have lived a full life and you got much more travel to do, and I wish you the best on your day.
You've been an inspiration to me for as long as I can remember. You provided a lot for me, and many of those things are intangible. The things that one would get from not only a relative, but also a good friend. I appreciate all you've done for me as a person and for my family. Happy 70th.
Happy birthday.
Hello, Nana.
I'm gonna ask you some serious questions,
okay? Just ask them.
All right, sit back. Do you know what love is?
When you love someone and it makes your heart smile and someone else loves you.
Really?
Yes.
Is there someone that makes your heart smile?
Nana.
Say, I love you, your family loves you, and happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Mother. I don't think there's anyone in this room that is more excited than I am that tonight is the night we celebrate your 70th birthday. Sit back, relax, and enjoy. Everyone is here to celebrate you, to show you that they love you, respect you, and want to honor you on tonight.
Who truly understands what it's like to be a daughter-in-law. From the time that I met you, you never shook my hand, you gave me a hug, so you embraced me to be part of the family. I do want to say that your love for this family fuels us to do the impossible. Thank you for everything. We love you. From my family, a mother of sons, to a mother of a son that I love very much. You've done an awesome job.
I want my cake every day.